That's all, folks.
No, when life gives you shit, you make Kool-Aid.